This is TWiT.
Give us a 30,000-foot view. What problem are people solving when they're reaching for ContainerShip?
Sure. Well, the problem that they're solving is really hosting provider lock-in, and kind of like you guys just mentioned, you know, having the flexibility to be able to kind of run the same way across multiple providers is a challenging problem. And also, you know, when it comes to just high availability, being able to do that is kind of paramount, especially in this day and age. So, you know, we just had an Amazon outage again this past week, and we're really trying to create a solution that makes it easy for developers or, you know, companies of any size or skill level to be able to take advantage of, you know, that ability.
Well, you know, that is a really interesting problem to solve. And if you solve it correctly, people will be beating down your door, because I know, like, for Amazon, within Amazon can do things like, well, this machine died, so we're rolling over to that machine. But how do you then coordinate that if all of Amazon goes away and without even telling you that they've gone away, and be able to roll it over, say, to Azure or DigitalOcean or any of the other cloud providers that are out there?
Sure, yeah. So, I mean, I won't say that we've 100% solved the problem yet, but that's kind of the mission that we're on. Where we're at today is that, you know, you're able to deploy, manage, and kind of run things in exactly the same way, scale out across what we have, 14 different cloud providers, so all the major ones and some that maybe people have never heard of. So, you know, you're going to get the same workflow and kind of the same usability no matter where you're running. There are some issues that are going to come up, like, you know, when it comes to data replication, that are still troublesome, depending on the type of app you're running. If it's stateless stuff, that works perfectly fine today. There's a couple other hoops you kind of got to jump through to really do active across clouds using us. That said, we do have customers that are doing that, that are running on Google, Azure, and Amazon all at the same time, and also kind of using that to be able to expand, you know, regionally or into, if they, you know, some stuff takes off in another country, other part of the world, they can easily kind of expand there without having to kind of redo everything again.